Nice panties, Yang.
In your dreams, evil spawn.
A miserable, diseased, dirty ex-mistress. It's hot. It's really hot.
I bet you've got some seriously kinky skeletons in your closet.
What's in my closet is none of your business.
We're married!
Dude, she's Callie O'Malley.
O'Malley got hit by a bus.
Can you hear me?
What the?
My mother.
Happy freaking Halloween.
Why are you defending her? She went to state school.
So did I.
But she's skinny and blonde.
So is Mare.
But she's annoying.
So are you.
Alex, can you hear me, Alex?
Crazy bitch. You almost killed me.
Oh, get up.
No, I'm under 24-hour observation because you almost killed me.
When you go into PEDS because it's elite, hardcore, the best of the best.
No mocking you for this later. Got it?
It's still driving me insane, but I can't stay mad at you for anything.
Yeah, Yang got burns on her girl parts.
Oh, I do not. It's not on my girl parts.
Well, then they're on her ass. Look how she's walking.
Oh.
Hot cross buns.
That's gonna blister.
He's almost got his bummer face on.
Everywhere I turn, she's there.
Oh, so we'll walk this way.
Oh, but I have to go that way.
Yeah, but Alex's little broken heart needs to go the long way.
Oh, okay. Well, if it's for Alex's little broken heart.
Alex's little broken heart wishes you both would shut up.
I want waffle sundaes.
Am I supposed to know what that means?
Well, every Sunday, I want to do waffles. Like a family, all of us. You, me, the kids, peers, everybody. All together.
Okay.
I want to do that as long as we can. Before, you know, I go away. Okay?
Okay.
And yeah, I'm gonna have a big wedding, and you're gonna be there because you're gonna be my best man. Deal with it.
Doctor?
Babies are easy. We just have to port their necks like this.
You are supposed to stay in the bedroom until after the social worker leaves.
Smells like Owen in there.
Oh, crap. I just crushed Chip, baby.
Get back there.
This Chip smells like Owen.
Oh, he's cute. You got a cute one.
Sometimes I look like an old man.
You can tell, right, that I don't know what I'm doing?
Yes, I hate you already. You're the worst.
Alex, stop it.
No, you're making me high, strong, and competitive as we speak.
You're not helping.
Am I getting a little sister? When's she coming?
Alex.
Daddy, can I have a pony?
Mare. Can you hear me? You can hear me. You can hear me. Oh, my God.
Imagine the kind of childhood he's gonna have.
You can get over a bad childhood. I mean, you can have the worst crap in the world happen to you. I mean, you can get over it. All you gotta do is survive.
Today's the day my life begins. All my life I've been just me, just a smart mouth kid. Today I become a man. Today I become a husband. Today I become accountable to someone other than myself.